Assalamualaikum and good morning my dear students, welcome back again to the online teaching sessions. Today we are going to start with lesson number 11, be a good speaker. Before we have learned about be a good listener. When we become a good listener, automatically we will become a good speaker. So in this lesson we will going to know about the good things which will make us a good speaker. So let's start. Some people are good speakers, some are shy, some speak easily with their friends and relatives, but some become nervous in front of a big audience. Nervous audience, what about you? There are lots of people. Some are good speaker, some are shy, some speak easily in front of friends and relatives, but some are very nervous. They become nervous in front of the big audience. So what about you? Just think of yourself. Now, it is important to be able to speak well and make up your mind. It is not very difficult to do so. When you want to be a good speaker, you should know some things when you speak. So here, remember these things when you speak. What are they? Speak clearly, don't mumble. Mumble means don't do like this when you are talking to someone. Look at the persons when you talk to them. When we are talking with a person, we have to keep eye contact with them. Okay? You should not be too loud or too soft, too fast or too low. When you are talking, your voice should be audible to the listener. If you are talking too loud, it will irritate them. If you will talk too softly, they will not able to listen. If you are so fast, they are not able to understand. If you are too slow, they are not able to understand. So you should be in a proper way of talking. Be polite and be pleasant. You should be polite and pleasant while you are speaking to someone. Give a thought to the other person's feeling and interest. When you are talking to someone, give importance to their feelings and their interest. Okay, now when you take a part in discussions, you have to follow some rules. Which are they? Let's see. Don't keep talking all the time. Let others speak. When we go in a discussion, it means you don't only talk. Let them talk. Let them give their ideas. Okay. Now, show interest in what others say and listen carefully. When someone is talking, you should show interest and you should listen very carefully. When you agree with others or like their ideas, do tell them what. When someone is telling, and if you are agree with them, if you like their ideas, so you should have to tell them about that. Then do share your own thoughts and ideas with others. If someone is talking and if you are having some thoughts and ideas according to that particular point, so you should have to tell them, you should have to share with them. Next, if you do not understand something, ask for an explanation politely. If someone is asking, someone is explaining you, if you are not able to understand, you should tell them, ask them for an explanation very politely. Please, can you explain them like this? Use polite words and expressions when you want to interrupt someone. When you disagree with someone or when you seek explanation and give them. When you want to interrupt in between with someone, You have to show the expressions on any particular point, your thoughts, your explanation, your interruption, all should be very polite. Okay? Now, next. What is the next one? When you want to give a speech, when you are becoming a speaker, before that you have to plan something. What is that? Plan your speech in advance. Note the points and arrange them properly. Rehearse the speech in your mind and go ahead. This all things you are doing in the school. When you want to deliver a speech on Independence Day, before that, in advance, you are practicing the speech. You are arranging the points here and there. You are taking the guidance from your teachers and the elders. And you are rehearsing that speech in your mind. And then you went on the stage. And at that time, when you have prepared in advance, you will do your job very well. At that time, you will be a good speaker, because others are listening to you and speaking to them. So you are a good speaker. Okay. So this is the explanation of the lesson. Others activity I am sharing with you. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.